thing we do have between Hit Squad and the Death Squad is just we have respect, man. And we ain't on no snitching type, you know what I'm saying? We just strictly, if you got something to say to me, if I don't like the way something don't go down, yo, I don't like the way this go down, why don't we? And everybody's communicating. That's what the Hit Squad lacked last time. That's why so many things got twisted and turned around, because everybody lacked communication and keeping it real, you know what I'm saying?